رب العالمين والعاقبات للمتقين والصلاة والسلام على رسول الكريم أما بعد وأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وأقم الصلاة وآتوا الزكاة وأقرضوا الله قرضا حسنا وما تقدموا لأنفسكم من خير تجدوه عند الله هو خيرا وأعظم أجرا. Dear audience, respected teachers, parents, chief guests, my brother and sister, today I am here to talk on the topic of zakat, charity and zakat. Pray to me Allah, give me topic to speak right, and I never ask for the teaching of Islam. Ameen. My dear audience, one important pillar of Islam is zakat and charity. In Islam, there are several steps of charity, but first step of charity is that compulsory one that each Muslim, which is called zakat as well as the surah Al-Muzammil, verse number 20. وَأَقِمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتُوا الزَّكَاةَ وَأَقْرِضُوا اللَّهَ قَرْضًا حَسَنًا وَمَا تُقَدِّمُوا لِأَنفُسِكُم مِّنْ خَيْرٍ تَجِدُوهُ عِندَ اللَّهِ هُوَ خَيْرًا وَأَعْظَمَ أَجْرًا. And in establish prayer and give zakah and pray and call a godly Lord and whatever good you put forward for yourself, you will find it with Allah. It is better and greater in reward, my dear audience. Zakah is mentioned in many places of the Holy Quran with Salah, and it is obligatory upon every rich Muslim who returned the nisab. Zakah is our of propagation of the world, acknowledging that everything we have at last spoke my speak, if any mistake, by the next statement. Thank you so much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. ما شاء الله, this is Azmat Nisa. Your taqreer is very nice. I think you will hard work in your future. You are a good English speaker. Then